been 4 or 6 years old, a little too used to being alone. Another new mom and dad, another school, another house that'll never be home. When people ask him how he likes this place, he looks up and says with a smile upon his face, this is my temporary home. Needs a little help, got nowhere to go. She's looking for a job, looking for a way out, 'cause a halfway house could never be a home. At night she whispers to her baby girl, someday to where we're going. I'm not afraid because I know this is our temporary home. Oh man, room is filled with people he loves, and he whispers, "Don't cry for me, I'll see you all someday." He looks up and says, "I can see God's face. This is my temporary home. It's not where I belong. Windows and rooms that I'm passing through. This was just a stop on the way to where I'm going. I'm not afraid because I know this was my temporary home."